performance of the night was Dos Santos Miocic. Entwistle, performance of the night. And the other one goes to Matt Mitrione, who would not stop texting me, telling me to give him the bonus of the night. Congratulations. $50,000 for all those guys.
That was very close fight, you know. It's all the time, you know, Miocic is a really good athlete, you know. So I did what I could do, you know, today. I think I'm a little bit out of the time of the fight, you know. So, but thank God I won.
You know, I trained my ass off, and I slowed down. I mean, I feel like I picked it up a little bit, you know, end of the fourth, fifth round, you know. I was definitely thinking I was hitting more cleaner shots, but like I said, I can't leave it to go to the judges. They're the ones that decided, and they give it to him.
I would love to have a chance for a title. I've been in UFC for 6 years. I have 17 fights, you know, and I moved here. I moved to California 3 years ago to chase my dreams, and I've been, you know, working a lot, and I'm getting better every day. I feel that I'm getting better every day, and that's my dream. I wanna be a first UFC lightweight Brazilian hold that belt.
Yeah, my life has been in high gear, I think, for the last 6 years. A lot has happened, a lot of good, a lot of bad, but here we are tonight with a very nice victory, accumulation of a lot of hard years of work.
I feel like I'm pretty damn good right now, so I feel like anybody I fight better be on guard and they better take me seriously. But as far as like getting over a hump or a stumbling block or whatever, I guess, I mean, I always feel like I'm going to show up and perform. I guess it was a learning curve. I mean, like I said, I cut my teeth in the UFC, right? So like my first fights ever were in front of 5 million people. So I'm going to mess up and screw up sometimes, and I'm going to do things that, you know, the Rafael messed up with, and he was on his fourth fight in a small show in Brazil. You know, it's like, but mine just happens to be in front of 5 million people, so I'm going to mess up and screw up sometimes.
I really believe, you know, this fight showed a lot of good things about both of us. You know, Miocic is a great athlete. You know, I try my best all the time. So at this time, I won. You know, so that's it.